Hello everyone, this is Rishabh, a guitar instructor, and in this video I'm going to teach you about a new chord, that is D major chord. So yes, like in previous video I taught you about the C major chord and C major scale also. So it's similar to that, but it's a different chord on a different scale. So this is the new, that is D major. Alright, so in this video I'll teach you about the D major chord and how to press it on the fretboard, right? So yes, let's get started. First of all, as I've already told you that what is a chord? It's basically a group of two or more notes, alright? So when they combine, they sounds in harmonious way like this, alright? So yes, in D major, it consists of three notes, that are D, F sharp and A, alright? Whenever these three notes are played together, it will sound a D major, alright? So yes, first of all, you have to press on the second fret, first string, with your middle finger, alright? First string and second fret with your middle finger. Then second string, third fret with your ring finger, alright? And the index finger will appear on the 3rd string and 2nd fret, alright? And 4th string will be played open, alright? So here's the sound of D major, alright? And 6th and 5th string, we have to mute them, okay? You have to just press your thumb on the 5th and 6th string. Alright, just to mute that strings, like this. Alright, so yes, the role of the strings are 4th, 3rd, 2nd and 1st. Alright, so let me explain it again. Like middle finger on the 1st string, 2nd fret, ring finger on the 2nd string, 3rd fret, and index finger on the 3rd string, 2nd fret, alright? So yes, this one is F sharp, the note which you have pressed with your middle finger, and this 2nd string note is D, and the note which you have pressed with your index finger is A, alright? And 4th is open, that is D, alright? So D open string, we count it as D, alright? Yes. So this is D major chord, alright? As I've already told you, I've taught you the strumming pattern before in the previous video. So you can apply that strumming in this chord also, alright? Like down, down, up, down, up, down. आप सबको क्लियर हो गया होगा, ठीक है? सो नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम करेंगे डी मेजर का स्केल, ऑलराइट? सो यस, तब तक के लिए स्टे होम, सेफ रहिए और गिटार को प्रैक्टिस कीजिए, क्योंकि इसमें काफ़ी प्रैक्टिस लगती है, ठीक है? और अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस कीजिएगा. नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम इसका स्केल करेंगे, डी मेजर का ही स्केल, ठीक है? ऑलराइट, यस, टेक केयर एंड सी यू अगेन इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. ओके, बाय.